but you can't harm. So
I'll be behind him because he said okay. So when he sprints, I'm
No.
I'm behind you, but I'm taking the chase, so you're always in front.
Alright.
And then as soon as he overtakes me, I can sprint. Yeah. And it's too late.
You just got to keep looking over your shoulder behind him. Just
wait for him in case he sprints. As soon as he sprints off behind you.
Can I stop him?
No, you can always stop. As soon as he starts sprinting off, then he is.
Yeah, but as soon as he's in front of you, I can
Yeah. No, you don't have to wait until he's like 20 foot in front. As soon as he comes on the outside.
He has to go around the outside. Or inside.
Depends what you do. If you're up on the inside, if you're on the outside, and he's on the inside, it's up to you.
Whichever way he goes. As soon as you get shoulder to shoulder, go hammer and belly. Because that's when you'll see him. From the side.
Okay, start off the line, guys.